Hey guys, my name's Scott Cole. This is my ME305 mechatronics final project. It's pretty cool. It's an Arduino-powered tank that I designed and built myself. I did the body and the little frame that the cannon sits on in SolidWorks, and then I used a 3D printer to print it out. And I created this cannon here, which I'll talk about in a second. The tank's powered by a 12-volt battery that I got off of Amazon, and it's controlled by an Arduino Uno, which came in the ME305 Arduino kit. It's powered by two 9-volt DC motors back here that hook up to the 12-volt battery and run through two H-bridge motor controllers. It also has a photoresistor up here on the top. It's kind of tiny. I don't know if you can see that. And this senses the light in the room, and then if it gets dark, these little LEDs down here will turn on just to illuminate and give you some light when you're driving the robot. It also has a LCD display that lets the user know that the cannon is loaded and ready to go, and then when you fire the cannon, it will also let you know with the word bang on the screen, and then it will tell you to reload the cannon. So that's pretty cool as well. And the cannon is operated by this SNS 12-volt solenoid here. And you just fill this part full of air. You put just a simple bike pump on, or an air compressor on the end of this bike valve stem, which loads this full of air. And then once you press the button on the remote, then this will fire. And then yeah, it's pretty cool. So we'll jump right in and we'll show you how it's done. Okay, so we're gonna hook it up and turn it on. So we use a 9-volt battery and the little 9-volt connector that came in the Arduino kit to power the Arduino. So plug that in. Little display comes on. You can see that the cannon is loaded. It's gonna be loaded in a second. I still have to fill it full of air. But then we're gonna run these wires back in through here for the 12-volt battery. So now we're ready to go. And then I'll just turn off these lights just to show you what the LEDs look like. Maybe not dark enough. So if I cover that sensor, you can see that the LEDs do turn on, and when I let my fingers go, then it gets brighter and the LEDs turn off. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna go fill it full of air and then I'll show it operating. Okay, so here we go. Now we're gonna fire the cannon.